Hi, and welcome back to my blog. Can you believe it's already November? Gosh, how quickly a year has went by. But today, I want to talk to you about who determines the value of your home. And an appraiser is a great place to start. The job of a real estate appraiser is to evaluate a property and tell the buyer what condition it's in. Of course, as a seller, you can have your home appraised as well to get a third-party view of your property. So, what are the benefits of using an appraiser? Number one, they can uncover hidden problems that could end up costing you a lot of money. Number two, appraisers can do the opposite. They can uncover hidden opportunities for you. For example, a home may look bad on the outside, but could be structurally solid, and you could actually buy that home for a bargain. Real estate appraisers are licensed by the state, or at least they should be. Before you hire an appraiser, give me a call, and I can help you pick one that is qualified and ethical. For more on this topic, including the kind of report you receive, how to find an appraiser, and how much they cost, read my blog below. And if you know someone is looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, now is a really great time. So send them my way. Thanks a lot, and talk to you again real soon.